Talk about the top 5 best mistranslations of video games. Number 5, all your base are belong to us. Cats, Zero Wing. A quote so silly it launched 1,000 memes. More accurately translated, it means all of your bases have been taken over by the opposition. But now it can mean anything, including thumping rhythm and dance tracks and a slang term for crack rock, both of which might have made for better games. All of your poorly refined cocaine are belong to us, which is why I'm talking like a mush mouth weirdo. A winner is you! Pro Wrestling. Not the winner, the indefinite A winner. There are many winners. You are only one. So before you get a big head about pinning your 8-bit adversary, just remind yourself that you've achieved nothing of real statistical merit. You're just like hundreds of thousands of other winners around the globe. You are nothing special. Which is probably why your parents got divorced. Congratulations. You have completed a great game and proved the justice of our culture. Now go and rest, our heroes. Ghostbusters, NES. Okay, these games were written in Japanese. Japanese people don't know how to speak English the way we do. These things happen. We could spend the next 15 seconds making fun of it, or we could all collectively close our eyes and imagine Bill Murray saying this quote at the end of an all-new Ghostbusters movie we've created using our imagination. See, wasn't that better? I feel asleep. Metal Gear. I feel asleep is really a very deep thought. Are we all asleep in some way? Don't we all let things slide when we shouldn't? Your girlfriend cheats on you and you forgive her? Your local politician pilfers public trust to line his own pockets? Thousands of people around the world are living in squalid conditions with lifespans more akin to the Dark Ages. And what do we do about it? Nothing. Well, not anymore. I'm wide awake. I am the tipping point that leads to a better humanity, where we all respect human rights and enjoy this one precious life to the fullest! Oh wait, you meant fell asleep. Oh. I'm sorry, my mistake. Would you like a pillow? What were we talking about? Yo, gangsta, get ready to gangbang. Bust a move, PlayStation. Listen, I don't know what you are planning on busting, but this is uncalled for. I am a married man, and to be honest, you even saying that makes me uncomfortable. I love a good team-building exercise as much as the next guy, but this is really asking a lot. I guess there's two meanings for that phrase. Could mean criminal activity. I wonder which one they meant. Hey, what's my sister doing here?